Some breaking news this morning. Dallas police investigating the shooting of a child that happened before midnight on Foreman Street south of I-30 near Fair Park in Dallas. Police say someone shot into an apartment, hitting that child, then got away. The child taken to the hospital and is in stable condition.